So I'm approaching the airfield.
The dreaded airfield. It's always dreaded on DayZ, on Miscreated, whatever. The airfield is always a pretty deadly place to go. I'm going here solo, playing solo with this character still. The sign of zombies is actually good. That means that there hasn't been anybody up here to kill them, at least in a little bit. And they've respawned as well. Gives me hope that we can find something good. But I don't know if I can go down right here and die. I'm gonna risk the flashlight. I think I should be good here. Giving away my position big time by doing that. But I don't want to just fall off too far and fucking die either. Got a lot of good food and shit. Oh, that's death. Fuck sakes. God, when it gets dark in this game, it gets frighteningly dark. It gets ridiculous. It gets fucking dark. When it gets dark, it gets dark. You don't fuck around. It's dark. Yeah, I could do that. Okay. Whew. Alright, let's get my gun back. I have one round. Totally fucking lethal. I can kill somebody with a 357 with one round. Headshot? Fuck yeah, I can kill a fully geared guy with that. Will I get a headshot? Fuck no. You know, it almost kind of looks like there's somebody up there. Could be. Could fucking be. Got my gun out. Okay, so there's nothing here. There's probably going to be nothing everywhere else too, but this is not a good indication. I need to go check the actual buildings out. Is it already becoming daytime? That is a fast night. Holy shit. Does that mean shit comes back and spawning faster? Yes? No? Anybody? I know shit can be, like, literally all over the place, but fucking Christ, man. There's only so many spots where the stuff can actually spawn, and I know where a lot of it is. Not all. I've been surprised a couple times here and there, even still. And I think I have... I'm not sure how many hours I have in this game. I just started playing it. I have maybe only 30, 40 hours in it. Baby little nothing hours, I'll admit. That's why I still get lost, especially in the northern places that I haven't been to that often, because, well, they're so far north it takes forever to get there. I will set my keyboard up on just a macro and just run up there, though. Just pfft. I just gotta have lots of food before I do that, so I still have to loot. Unless I want to die on the journey up there. Oh, the sunrise changing. I thought it was a person walking in front of the doorway. That made me poop. Cowboy hat? Fuck your cowboy hat, bitch. Do I look like a yeehaw? Jesus Christ, that drape. Do I look like a yeehaw giddy up fucking guy? Yeehaw! That ashtray, though. Fucking great. It's great. That's the way it's supposed to be. Designed that way. To hang off the corner. It's perfect. Mm-hmm. Nothing. Okay, that's what I'm talking about. Many rounds I got? Seven rounds? Shit, I think that's the most rounds I've ever found with anything. Alright, we're armed at least. Yeah. All right. So this came out good. That's like literally the first building I went into on over here on this side. I'm gonna go through the whole chain. Hopefully I can find a good gun. Besides this shotgun. I mean, it's a gun, yay. But it's not that good of a gun. I can kill, definitely kill with it. But, want something a little bit better if I can. What is my weight at? Shit, I can carry way more. I just don't have the spaces. I'm filled up with mostly food. Track pants. Give me your track pants, motherfucker. Rip your track pants. I gotta be careful now. Somebody could creep up on me and just score pretty good. We got some decent loot. No, I don't really have shit. Don't really have shit. I like how I didn't even bother to go in the kitchen and shit. I knew there was going to be nothing, and also, usually, it seems like the guns spawn upstairs, but maybe I'm wrong. Yeah, those double buildings in there. Shit. It's another double. A double. That was in the cupboard, wasn't it? That gun. Let's take a look in these cupboards. Hatchet. I already have a hatchet. I could use some rounds, people. Hook a rudder up. That is a beautiful rust day. I will take a screenshot while I'm recording, because fuck yeah, reasons. I haven't been checking on top. I forgot. Sure, sometimes stuff will actually spawn up there, and that'll be the time where I'll miss it because I won't look. Any food in any of these? Like, did people like just pick this fucking place clean, and I just happened to find a shotgun? I was lucky. Like, nobody looked in there? Like, come on, man. Ooh, is that a big one? This sounds like a big one, kinda. Where the fuck is everybody? I want some action. This is, like, the hottest spot on the map, and nobody's here but me. I mean, I should be happy, but I don't know. I feel like I should be getting shot at, and it should be a tense situation. But right now, this is not tense. Is that a tactical? Alright, so in these rooms you can find stuff too. How could I not?
Swag level 9000.
What is that? Sleeveless vest? Can I wear it? Am I wearing it? Oh, just instant goes on. Nice. It gave me 4 more compartments. Very good, very good. How many bandages do I have? I have a lot. I should move that closer. And that closer as well. Okay, I'm doing all right. Time to search all these houses. So far, I'm only finding the guns upstairs, people. I'm guessing that's the only place where they spawn? Well, that's me making that sound. Because it's carpet. Hatchet. We don't need the hatchet. We're not going to pick it up and drop it somewhere else for somebody, like an enemy, who is everybody, to find it. Anybody I find is my enemy. Anybody and everybody. They almost go. I feel like going to the south, where people spawn, and hanging out by Pinecrest. Because there'll be some action there, at least. I don't think we're going to see any action out here, which is quite surprising, but... You know. When I want it, none. When I don't, getting shot from everywhere. Amazing. Holy shit, what is that? Okay, now we're talking. This item cannot be carried. Five, five, six. What is this? Where's the ammo? Where'd it go? Oh, is that it? It's the nag? No. That should kill anything. So I can take the gun back. Did they get the gun back with the bullets? Yes, I did. The fucking bat's pushing me. Holy shit. The bat just fell through to nowhere. Okay. How many rounds do I have with that thing? 12? Shit. Let that be a lesson, kids. If you want guns, always go upstairs. Daddy hides all of his guns upstairs. All of them. Nice. Hunting knife, hunting knife. Do I see anybody? Do I spy? Bet you can kill that Zed in one shot.